So, our fates and our paths cross once again.
Whoa!
Bingo. Fleur de la Reine, Maid of Nerin, also known as Diamond Lilies, I think. The name Nerin is derived from the Nereids, or sea nymphs. Quite appropriate for this city.
Luca?
Will you quit calling me that? I'm not a pet or a cat.
Oh, wait, you said Luca. Not used to that. How are you, Bayonetta?
No matter where I am, you always know how to make an entrance. Nice glasses.
Oh, these? Rodan has a soft spot for Shinshu sake from Japan. It was an easy trade to get him to make these for me. And don't get it twisted, Bayonetta. I'm not stalking you, this time at least. Look, I know you've got nothing but secrets. Hell, that goes for anyone, right? But if there's one thing I've learned in my line of work, it's when I found you, I found the story.
What on earth are you on about this time?
Don't act dumb with me. You know the story better than anyone. The Umbra Witches and the Lumen Sages, two clans that wielded incredible power just 500 years ago. Clans of the Overseer, watching over us all with the eyes of the world, the power to govern light and darkness. But now I know that there really was an Overseer. And this Overseer is the one who created the eyes of the world for humanity, the same ones that the clans held on to so hard. The Overseer was the true creator, the true god of the human realm, the god of chaos.
The god of chaos?
From what my research has told me, that god used to live right here in Noatun. That's why this place has gateways to each realm of the Trinity of Realities. La Porta del Paradiso, the doorway to heaven, and La Porta del Inferno, the real gates of hell. Listen, I heard about John. Some squirrels get all the nuts. You're a lucky little fella, huh? Never took you for an animal lover, Bayonetta.
What can I say? I took a liking to one of the locals.
So he's your little tour guide, huh? Look, I know this isn't the time to chat. Let me see what I can find out to help you.
Just don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong, Cheshire.
Don't you worry about my nose. I can smell trouble when I see it. You just take care of yourself.
No.
Ha ha ha!
What's wrong? What's this? Where did you learn that trick, little one? I've never seen a witch, or a sage, for that matter, pull off something like that.
Come on, love. You think I'm just gonna tell you my secrets when I don't even know whose side you're on? All right. It seems I can control the remembrance of time. That's a big deal here.
It seems?
I mean, no. I got nothing else to say, love.
The remembrance of time.
That you're looking at.
Right, let's go. I've got a party and I've no intention of being late.
If you were gone, it'd all be...
Try to keep up.
Another LP. No rest for the wicked. Even if I am jollier than the average demon. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Be right back. This one's gonna be fun. Been looking for a workout like this for a while. Ta-ta. You know how they say life's a bitch? Try being dead for a couple millennia. Makes a demon cranky as shit. Don't think this demon will be complaining anymore.
Thank you.
You've been naughty!
Performance might make the back page of the classifier.